I love Matt Rife. I just watched his Netflix special. It's classic. I like how we started. He started very offensive, and this is the joke, right?
The tag got my attention, and then he brought up Baltimore again. So I was sold.
Fucking Baltimore. Okay, let's do it.
This is so cool, man. I wish my grandpa could see this, man.
This is a sentence.
I always wanted to bring him here to visit. He knew how much I loved DC, and he loved Maryland. It was like his favorite state. Which you know is a valid response unless you've been to Baltimore. Because dude, the fuck is going on in Baltimore, dude? Bro, Maryland as a state cannot pick a tone, dog. Just pick one. It's so beautiful and so ratchet for no reason. Can y'all just pick a tone, man? All of Maryland. Y'all will drive to the beach with your top down and then go to Baltimore and lock all your doors. Like, you don't, no middle ground ever, man. I've only been to Baltimore one time. I ate lunch there, and the hostess who, like, seats you at the restaurant had a black eye. A full black eye. And it wasn't like, what happened? Yeah, it was pretty obvious what happened. And we couldn't get over the fact that we're like, this is the face of the company? Like, this is who you have greeting people? And my boy who I was with was like, yeah, I feel bad for her, man. I feel like they should, you know, put her in the kitchen or something where nobody has to see her face, you know? And I was like, yeah, but I feel like if she could cook, she wouldn't have that black eye. Testing the water, seeing if y'all are gonna be fun or not. Just wanted to see. I figured we start the show with domestic violence. The rest of the show should be.
And you know what? It's making light of a bad situation. Like, of course, it sucks that woman got punched in the face by her boyfriend or whatever happened. Who knows? Maybe she's a fucking rugby player.
Yeah,
you know, like, maybe. You never know.
Maybe it didn't happen, and he just totally created this.
Maybe it could be totally a fabrication of his mind, yeah. Too, right? He may have never been to Baltimore. You never know.
I don't believe in the whole cancel.
Neither do I. And I believe get as vulgar as you can.
Yeah.
Get as vulgar as you can. If you don't like it, they know not to watch it next time.
So I kind of enjoy. It's like such a catch-22. I'm like laughing, but I'm like, oh my God, I should not be laughing. This is so dark. Yeah. But you still like, it's an art.
He's the master. I've seen him on Rogan a couple times too. He's just a real humble dude. Like, he's really good at what he does. My wife watches him all the time. We're watching Matt Rife, Emily.
I like the timing. Yeah, he's his own. He's got his own style for sure.
What's up, babe? Yeah, that's what we just watched the joke that got him canceled. Well, metaphorically. Yeah. Yeah, he'll be fine. We don't write.